loved you, has chosen you to be his very own. So you must clothe yourself with kindness, compassion, gentleness, humility, tolerance, and patience. You must forgive one another, just as the Lord has forgiven you. And do all these qualities and love, combine all things together in perfect unity. Love, patience, and kind. It is not jealous, or conceited, or proud. Love is not ill-mannered, or selfish, or irritable. Love does not keep a record of wrongs. Love is not happy with evil, but is happy with the truth. And love never gives up. It's faith, hope, and patience never fail. Love is eternal. As we've gone very carefully, what I'd like you to do right now is walk to the communion table. And you see two candles that have been lighted by your mother. Adam, I would ask you to pick up the candle on the right. John, you would pick up the candle on the left and turn and face your candle. As you're looking at these two candles right now, you see two distinct lights. Each of them are capable of going their separate way to bring unity into this home. They're going to be converging the two lights into one. That's what Scripture means when it says the two will become one. Adam, if you will give your candle to God, very carefully, God, you will give your candle to Adam. Symbolically, right now, you are giving your lives completely to each other. Now, you will give back the candles to one another. And then, very carefully, together, you will light the center candle. And you'll see a little candle snuffer up there. Adam, you will extinguish your candle. God, you will extinguish your candle. Right now, we see one light. Just that one light cannot be divided, neither shall your lives be divided. Let the radiance of that one light be a testimony for your life together. Think back then. There's one last passage of Scripture that I'd like to use in a marriage ceremony. It's the book of Ruth, and I hope this also can be your pledge to each other. Don't ask me to leave you. Let me go with you. Wherever you go, I will go. Wherever you live, I will live. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. And wherever you die, I will die. That's where I will be buried. And the Lord's first night, not by you. Not on anything but death separates me from you. Let's pray together. Shows himself in action. Adam.